Paddy, I want to take very good care of the baby. Trust me, let me on my way. Good luck.
Right.
All set?
Aye.
Help the passenger. Let's get weaving.
Norman should be in there by now. Sit back, Mrs. You've got a long ride yet.
Your Irish accent.
There's nothing unique about it.
But a knife? Preferably one with a blade.
Try the other one. She must have fainted.
Good. Couldn't be better. Take the rope and step with you.
I know, I hadn't forgotten.
Let's go before she wakes up. Big gun. Ben Norman. I never thought it was you.
Put the bottle down, pal, and we'll talk. She's going to be a very nice girl. An old man would be proud of
her. Yeah, if he'd live.
Here it is for mine.
Hey, why don't we put it around behind it?
Hey, what? Well, after the kitchen.
We'll come. Make sure you get it.
Right.
We're going to keep him occupied.
Come on, Eddie.
Hey. I'm glad to see you.
It's virtual.
Well, yeah.
Let's just say I won't be sitting at my desk for a couple of weeks.
How do you find it?
Well, Sue told me what you're up to, and Reynolds did the rest.
Good girl.
Can you walk?
As far as the charge room.